Hello everyone, Ishma here. Let's leave this place. So it's finally nighttime. As such, we can go ahead and collect some items, I guess, as we seem to have neglected to pick up that medicinal herb. Anyway, the beasts are gone, kinda, for now. So yeah. Now it's a chance to get out of here. That's exactly right. So let's take a quick little stroll around here. Are the scary people gone now, Mama? I suppose the stories of beastmen changing forms were true all along. I can still hear them outside the town. Oh. What? I've been talking to you?
Where did the beastmen run off to? They left so suddenly.
Well, brawling in the night or something, I guess. As that one dude said. Anyway, let's finally continue on here. As we are in search of a Crimson Wizard here. You know, to get our revenge and stuff. Oh yeah, Rabbit Forest, listen to the music. You. I mean, wolves, I guess, but. How are you supposed to be here? Don't think so. Chad Stronghold. Yeah, we came from there. Alright, what is. Wait. There's something here. Anything here? But a nice beach. And some items, I guess. And a treasure chest. Another sawdust herb. Alright, could use that statue to heal up. If we need it. We don't, though. Because I'm just too good at this game, yeah, like... My god! The critical strike luck is real at the moment. Is this really hard difficulty? Seems a bit too easy if you ask me. Oh, flying enemies! I have to cut them down, huh? My god, he's just critting left and right here. Forty lucre. If he feels the lucre. Is the critical strike chance increased at night or something? So why did he hit us? He wasn't supposed to do that. Nasty rabbi. Nasty, nasty. Lakeside Town Astoria? Yeah, guess we wanna go there. That sounds nice, right? Lakeside Town? There? Nope. It seems like it's getting day. The sun is rising up here. Another 50 lucre. That music is really good. Alright, so a quick heal here. Do not need to save. Oh, Let's see. No, I want to go here first. Come on, attack me. That's what happens if you wanna try and mess with me. I mean, gotta say, the environments here are looking pretty nice. Did a pretty good job with all of it. Like, I mean, if you compare it with the original, of course, it's way more sophisticated and everything, but still, if you compare this to the Secret of Mana remake they did, this is a day and night difference. Like, seriously. Then again, I'm probably in the minority when it comes to the Secret of Mana remake, as I actually did like that. I know a lot of other people didn't. But still, this trumps it in like every matter. Good job, Square. Good job. Yeah, just wanna run around here and kill stuff. Hit in the wrong direction there, buddy. Now you are looking menacing there. Is he supposed to do that? That grin is just devilish. Holy hell, are we getting a lot of items here?
Don't hold back! Cross cut!
Aw, I missed the other one. Shame. Another sixth looker. Oh, actually, can go this way. Who are you?
No one believes me, but I saw it. A strange light was floating over the lake. Maybe it'll appear tonight, too.
Well, then. Looking for a light, huh? So I guess we explored all of this region here, yeah. Seems that is the case. Alright then. Let's head to our destination over there. Let's see what we may find. More rabbits. Is it still night? I do think so. As I think they're a proper cycle between night and day is accompanied by that, well, notification popping up. Huh. Oh, another level up here. Actually, let's use the charge slash horns. Oh, that does quite a bit of damage. Oh yeah, we have to use our training points here, right? That's right. I can get brick armor now. So this is now for the whole team, right? Because it's a linked ability? Cascade Cavern, Holy Settle Wendell. Yeah, that's where we want to go, right? There's an invisible force blocking the way. Well, that is just unfortunate.
Trat! This barrier looks pretty sturdy. Better ask around and see if anyone knows how to break a magic barrier.
With magic, I suppose. Alright, where are we now? Lakeside Town, Astoria. Oh, alright, that's right. Well then, let's have a look around town. Phantasmal light will bring the destruction of the town. Good. That's kind of ominous. This is the lakeside town of Astoria. Well, glad you told us, Gramps. Couldn't have told so otherwise. So this is the inn, I suppose? Armor shop? Well, he's sleeping. Oh, it's still night, isn't it? Well, I don't know how you can call this nighttime, but alright then. Let's just roll with it. Now, who just leaves candies lying around? And now it's probably daytime. These will be ripe soon. What you think? Wanna cut it down? We're trotting through, right? There's not much around here, but you're welcome regardless. Did you hear? Just been taken over by Beastmen. Are we next? Well, now that you've said it, you probably are. So, are you awake now? Nope. He's still sleeping. There's a customer there, Gramps. You seem to be awake.
Welcome. Lots of wares to browse.
Yep, but nothing that we need.
Come again.
Thank you.
Why is Ponta acting up? She's usually so calm.
Can you smell the beastman approaching?
Curses! I managed to get away from Jad, but now I'm stuck here because of the barrier. Now I'll never get home to Vandal.
Take down the barrier? Hey, buddy, if you figured it out, let me know. Gonna spend the night here, I guess. Finding a way home is a problem for future me. You could stay the night here too. Maybe the barrier will magically disappear overnight. You never know. Wait, you're from Vandal, but you don't know how to pass the barrier. What? How does that work? think he must have passed the area coming from Vandal, right? Yeah, we took you outside the city, I believe. Oh. Some more look here. And even more. Man, you people are just leaving all your money lying around here. What is wrong with you? You know the gold and silver mana statues, yes? Offer a prayer at a golden statue to restore your HP and MP. Both statues will save your data. Oh, this is just awful straightforward. Look like we need a break, young man. With that face, you'll make babes in the mothers cry. Well, thank you for telling me, I guess. I mean, we're on a quest here. Pretty important one of us, say so myself. Was I in here before? Oh yeah, yeah. She's awfully excited. You used to be able to go to the Cascade Cavern to the east to get to the other side of the lake. Unfortunately, Wendell's closed it off to keep their city safe. Ah, so that's how it is, huh? Through water of the Beastmen, I presume. Well, makes sense though. I guess that is also why the other guy was able to leave Vandal but not go back. Huh, can't get into the water. Anything in here? There is a medicinal herb. My god, by the amount of items we find just lying around on the field, I don't think we ever need to buy some. Well, that of course makes our life a little bit easier, but... Oh, I think I never went to the weapon shop, huh? Are you awake? You seem to be awake.
Welcome! Lots of wares to browse!
Iron sword. Well, that is quite a bit better than ours.
Oh, good choice. This is good quality.
Come again!
We finally got rid of our father's sword, I guess. Hey, look at that. It even changes the model. That is nice. Now, is the armor shop guy finally awake? It's in the front. Oh, huh? Where did that come from? Didn't even see that properly. Nope, he's still asleep. Well then, buddy, if you do not want to do any trading here, can't be helped, I guess. So, evening they said, right? Then let's do that. That the strange light? Aren't you the perceptive one? My eyes aren't playing tricks on me. You saw the light too, didn't you? Well, I'll be.
What? What the heck was that light? A monster? Finally! Something's happening in this town. Maybe that light will give me a proper fight.
That's all I can think about, huh?
I knew it. I told you I saw a light. The light disappeared in the rabbit forest, I think. I saw a fairy in the light.
Fairy, huh? How were you able to see a fairy in the light? Oh, can we get up there? Somehow? Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. How do we get up there? That's the BRA, right? Oh, at least we can smash them from here. Oh, that's enough. I see.
It's an evil omen. Asterian legends say that a phantasmal light will bring the destruction of the town. We're doomed.
Well, I guess that will happen now, huh? I mean, it's written on the stone, and the old lady said it, so guess it can't be helped now. Alright, let's follow the light then, huh? Well, I would say that sword is definitely worth its money. My god, that is quite the boost in power here. Yeah. That makes quite a lot of difference here. I'm impressed. Though it's only 4 points increase in strength or something, right? How did you hit me? That's just cheating. Still not completely sure how that works. To be honest, that sometimes they stop attacking, but sometimes they still go through. Oh well, guess we figure it out eventually. Where did the light actually go? Oh, there it is. Just conveniently floating from quest marker to quest marker here. I think it stopped.
I'm a soldier from Valsena. The name's Duran. I saw the light from the inn in Astoria.
I see. I have no other option. So I suppose you'll do. Hold on.
What?
Oh, never mind. I'll tell you later. Please. I need you to take me to the Priest of Light in Wendell. I can't fly any further on my own.
I mean, that's where I'm headed too, but there's a barrier around the cavern. They're stuck here until further notice. Sorry.
I can get us through the barrier. But we need to hurry. Something has happened to the Sanctuary of Mana.
The Sanctuary of Mana? Wait.
Oh, what's that?
Whoa! What was that? It came from Astoria. I gotta go back.
Oh, we need to get going. Let me rest inside you for a bit. You won't see me, but don't worry, I'm still here.
Whoa, wait, what?
Don't delay. We must see to Astoria.
Ah, she's talking in my head. Oh, that's so weird.
Hurry!
My thoughts exactly, Duran.
Fine, on it!
You take Fairy with you. All right, then. She isn't a proper party member, right?
So, why are you heading to Wendell?
I need to get stronger. That's why I gotta find a way to switch classes.
I see you haven't had an easy time yourself.
That's just so strange that he's straight out telling someone that he has to change classes. Oh my god. Like, imagine if someone in real life came up to you, you know, like you're, I don't know, a carpenter or something. And you need to do your taxes and, you have to do something that you are not trained to do. And somebody just tells you, well, you gotta change your class. I mean, that is just so funny. I don't know. Yeah, just change your class. If you're not happy with your job, just go ahead, go to the priest in the Holy City of Vandal, change your class. Why don't you? Not happy with the job? Change your class. Don't like what you do? Change your class. I wonder if that ever stops being funny. Oh. Not funny now.
What happened? Where is everyone?
This looks like the work of beastmen.
Those cowards!
There is no time to waste. We have to get to the Priest of Light as soon as possible. Oh, Wendell is in danger.
Well, I guess the predictions came true here. Oh, treasure chest. Chocolate! So, were the beastmen tired of fighting among themselves? And decided to trick their brawl over here? I guess, luckily for us, we are the protagonists and can just go ahead and loot the dead town here. Kind of macabre, but you have to do what you have to do to get stronger in order to save the world. There's something swimming there? Oh, it's just the waves. For now. Alright, what else can we get here? Still a Maluka. Other treasure chest. Now why did the beastmen leave all these treasure chests and stuff here? Like, wouldn't you raid the whole town? they just out for bloody? Might probably be the case. I mean, there are more or less lowly beasts when they transform. We learned as much. $100 lucre. Well, guess we got our money back for buying that sword. Actually, now I'm glad that we did buy that sword, as you know, we wouldn't have it now if we hadn't bought it earlier. But yeah, I think that does it for poor little Astoria here. Take our journey to the Cascade Caverns in the next episode. So yeah, everybody, look forward to that one. Thank you for watching this episode, and I will see you in the next one, I guess. Until then, bye bye.